BJP MLA Ganesh Naik visited NMMC to meet Commissioner Abhijit Bangar and discuss regarding various issues of Navi Mumbai. In this meeting, he said not to take falling COVID cases for granted, especially in case of schools that have reopened. The NMMC must set a system to check if COVID protocols are being followed. MLA Naik have also demanded NMMC to regulate water supply in MIDC area and take action against increasing pollution levels in the city. Riya Chirani's report with cameraman Sandeep for Palika Prashasan, Navi Mumbai.